हेलो गाइस, वेल्कम टू सेल्स फॉर चिलर्स। इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द डॉकर इंट्रोडक्शन, डॉकर आर्किटेक्चर एंड द डॉकर इंस्टॉलेशन प्रोसेस वी हैव सीन। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी व्हाट इज डॉकर हब। सो गाइस, इफ यू रिमेंबर माय गिट सेशन, सो आई हैव कवर्ड अ टॉपिक नेम्ड गिट हब ओवर देयर। सो इफ यू आर न्यू, सो यू कैन please refer to the video. So what was GitHub? GitHub is a remotely hosted service that is used, or I can say that is provided to store our code base files. Similarly, what is Docker Hub? Docker Hub is a service that is provided by Docker that is hosted on cloud and that is used to store our images in a repository. Like in Git we have created a repository, similarly here in Docker Hub we will create the repository. So if you are new to the Docker Hub, so let me just show you how it looks. So let me just first log out. So you can go to the URL that is hub.docker.com, and here you can write a Docker ID. That is, you can write a username. If you are new, you can click on enter your username and you can provide a password for your Docker Hub account. And you can click on sign up, then you will be signed up for the Docker Hub. So if you are already having your account in Docker Hub, so you can just simply click on sign in. So same as, since I am already having, so I will be clicking on sign in, and here I will provide my username, that is Salesforce Tillers, and then password. That is how the Docker Hub looks. So since you can see there are already previous created repositories, so we create another repository, a new repository. So you can see an option over here that is create repository. So you can click on here, and here you can provide the repository name. You can mention, I'll mention it as a demo repo. So there are now two options, that is public and private. Public means you can create this public repository, it will be public to anyone, means anyone can view your images and can use them. But if you click on private, so this particular repository will be private, means it will be only visible by you. By default we can create only one private repository. So if you want to create more repositories, so you need to pay for that, because nothing comes without cost these days. So we will click on public repository for our demo purpose. Now here is an option, create. We will click on create. Now as you can see, our Salesforce Tillers demo repo has been created. So if you will click on the repositories over here, so this is our repository created. So that is what Docker Hub is and how we can create a repository in Docker Hub. So now let us see how we can sign in to the Docker Hub. So this is our terminal where we have installed Docker in our previous session. So to log in to our Docker Hub, we will write sudo docker login. Now here we will provide our username. And the password. So as it is showing that login is succeeded. So that is how we can log in to our Docker Hub from the terminal. Why we need to log in? Because whenever we will create our custom images in our further videos, and when we will try to push them, so now Docker will not ask for our username and password because we have already entered it. We have already done the login. To log out, you can simply execute sudo docker logout. In place of login, you can just simply write logout. So then you will be logged out from the Docker Hub, from the terminal. So that is what Docker Hub is. Let me just recall my session again. Docker Hub is a service that is provided by Docker that is remotely hosted on cloud, that provides us the facility to store our images and to push them to the repository that we have created. So that's what Docker Hub is. So I hope it is clear to you guys. So in the next video, we will learn about how we can create our own Docker images and how we can perform the operations like push and pull. So thank you guys and happy learning.